I wake up every morning at 6, going to the garage and then sit, recording a mix. See what kind of lyrical murder I wanna commit, cause I can't get on an instrumental without slaughtering it. You see, I gotta commit in order to get to where I wanna be in rap. Yes, one of the sickest rappers you ever heard. You see, the moral is this, no calling it quits, cause one shot is all that you get. Lately I've been caught in a fit. Honest, I'm pissed. Feels like I'm cornered and hit by a mortar with bricks. Unfortunate situations got me on the defense. Hand me down clothes that I have to get taller to fit. Trying to convince the bank that I need longer to fix the debts that I owe, saving every quarter and cent. They say the verses that I form is nothing short of a gift. It's sort of my niche. There's nothing more important than this. Balling my fist. Men are such a horror to list. And to my mom's struggle every day, the older she gets. But God is my witness. No, I'm not a born again Christian. But if it's real, then I hope the Lord's in the mist. I love with a bitch. I used to eat porridge and grits. That pains me. But that's why I can no longer resist the urge to kill rappers. Columbine sort of depicts of what'll happen if you step into my tournament bricks. Just warning you, kids. My portrait's not a portrait of bliss. Pure anger and love shortage is the source of my spit. I wanna show my mom that life of fame and fortune exists without having to sell my soul to get results or a hit. I never was the average horse in the fence. I jumped in and went from a cul-de-sac to doing corporate events. It's straight grinding, no chances of a boy in the mist. Shin at all, I'm speaking to the one stuck in the mix. Because everybody wants to be someone or somebody, and no one wants to be all alone on a long road. And nobody wants to be known as a nobody, especially where the place that you've grown up is so cold. And yeah, they throw sticks and stones at your body, but you can make the dark times golden in your soul. And if I flaked on you for a show, man, I'm so sorry. But if I never reach for my goals, then I won't know. This is real talk. It take a special type of heart to understand real talk. Yeah, I treat the beat like my confession booth. This is where I spill thought. Yeah, but it takes a special type of heart to understand real talk. Yeah, it takes a special type of heart to understand.
I'm only 22 and I'm filled with depression. Feeling like I could break any second. But if I did, I know it'd break my mama heart. That she need lying in a casket with wrist full of scars. So I put that bottle to my jaws and smile on my face and put faith in the Lord. My girl asked me why I'm sleeping so much. The only time I feel at peace, I ain't sleeping enough. Only problem with it, damn, think I'm dreaming too much. Cause the more I dream, reality ain't pleasing me much. It's torture. I'm not a man who's impressed by cars and fortunes. Cause nice things are only nice when you can't afford it. I only care about the things that's really important. I'm talking family, that real life shit. I need a good, loyal girl to spend my life with. That's something billionaires couldn't buy cause it's priceless. And that pain tend to fuck with my head. When I was piss poor, thinking like I'm better off dead. I ain't no killer, but don't push me, I ain't trying to go fed. But if a nigga touch my blood, it's going down like a slit. If you ain't global with it, nigga, what you doing it for? What you trying to do, win a local rapper award? I'm about that money, I should win a global stack award. Bitch, I'm the greatest, I'm just saying, who could rap with the boy? I went to jail at 19, that's when I found in my dream. That's when I started spilling pain and all the shit I done seen. Did this shit up on my own and they can't tell me a thing. These niggas puppets who keep pulling the string. Yeah, I signed a deal at 22, who did that from the city? I'm talking real bars, straight raps, none of them gimmicks. Ain't no pretending, just me a rap beat and a vision. Yeah, rapping in the car, shit I damn near invented. They say, Booty man, you should've made double XL. But fucking nigga, I go harder every time that I fail. Spill my heart and pour my soul so you know that it's real. From the slums to the world, man, who fuck with the veil? And this is real talk. Yeah. It takes a special type of art to understand real talk. I treat the beat like my confession booth. This is where I spill thought. But it takes a special type of heart to understand real talk. It takes a special type of heart to understand.